two historic military planes collide and crash during an air show in Dallas. The planes, one of them a Boeing B-17 Flying Fortress, were taking part in a commemorative air show near Dallas. It was not immediately clear how many people were in the two aircraft, or if anyone survived. The Federal Aviation Administration said it will investigate the crash at the Wings Over Dallas Airshow on Saturday, which describes itself as the U.S.'s premier WW2 airshow.